Hello everyone, back with another episode of Skyblock Survival with me and Ryan.
You removed one of the
Just to tell you, that one doesn't spread. Only the grass is spreading.
I don't think we need this though. Why do we need this again?
For mushroom to grow faster, I think.
Oh my goodness, we don't need the mushrooms to grow faster. We just need to make a mob farm, kill enough skeletons, and then it's fine. We just need the grass to go down.
Ryan, put everything you have in your PV right now.
Why? If you kick me again, I'm gonna snap you.
I won't.
Yeah.
You have everything in your PV.
Yeah.
I'm gonna test something out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Okay. The fire textures. What is this? Ooh, half a heart.
What? I need to come kill you right now. I just ran out of hunger. No.
Yes. No. Yes.
You know that I don't care turning this into obsidian, right?
No, but you may get rid of the water.
So, yeah, more water over there.
Hold on. I'm gonna have this on 8. Let's see. Oh yeah, here, animations all on. Done.
How are you not dead?
Because I am a wizard.
No, you're not. I'm the head wizard.
I don't like this. Let's have it on 70, like usual. Alright. So what are we doing this episode?
I am making a melon farm, and I don't know what you're doing. You can go chop down trees and farm cobblestone for us. And fine. Here's all the axe.
No, wait, but I don't... Okay, I may cut here until we do something more interesting. So,
bye. I'm gonna...
Okay, so we're back, and we have decided to make a wheat farm. Benjamin has already made a melon farm, and I accidentally killed the only pumpkin seed we had, which is amazing. I don't know why there's a cobblestone thing there, but whatever, man.
And you still deserve to die one more time.
No! Stop, I swear. Melons! Oh, yeah.
Okay, right, this is not efficient. I need to make it more efficient.
Can we work on the wheat farm first? So then we can actually get wheat and make bread?
It makes me sad. It makes me really, really sad.
Why do we need sand?
Sad.
By the way, I have dirt. I have the dirt.
Nobody cares about you having dirt. Oh yeah, give me the dirt. I care. Just give me the dirt.
You can have half of it.
No, give me all of it.
No, I need to help you. Besides, we need some of this for wheat farms. The melons can grow by themselves. Don't worry about the melons. Oh my goodness, what are you doing? Don't use the... frig. What is life? Oh, God.
Sure, we're gonna put a wheat farm behind this thing.
Sure. Okay. Go. Wait, hold on. I have the pickaxes. I made a lot of stone swords for no reason at all. Don't worry about it. Okay. Ryan? What?
Wait.
Yeah, put a water thing down.
Do you have the slab?
Yep, I have 2.
Okay. 1.
Oh, this is cool. Okay, I want to make this safer for all of us. No, I didn't get the slab. Hold on.
It's okay, I have it. I have a lot of slab. I didn't get that, but I have a lot.
Okay, I'm going to make more just because I want to. Oh my goodness. I need to get a better mouse.
You're talking about getting a better mouse. Just stop talking, Ryan.
You're so mad.
You're getting a better mouse.
You're so mad.
Look at my mouse first.
You're so mad.
I'm just like...
I don't think we should make it this far out. Like, maybe extend it by 4 blocks and then start by making a square thing.
No.
What do you want?
No, I calculated.
Fine, whatever. Just tell me what to do.
Like, this lane is 10 blocks. And that lane is 10 blocks too. Every lane is gonna be 10
blocks. 10 blocks. 10 block.
10 meter if you really want it.
No. Listen. 10 block. 10 block, Benjamin. Where's the S? Where's...
10 blocks.
Okay. There you go.
And do you know what I'm doing?
What? Stop eating noodles.
No, I'm not eating noodles.
We'll stop eating in general. Do it after. Okay. Tell me what to do.
You mad, bro?
Yes, I am mad. Oh, watermelon. Yes, I need to replenish hungry. My melons.
No, it's not your melons. It's my melons.
Well, they're my melons now. What do we do?
Well, let me look at how do I did this one. Okay.
Why don't we just do the, like... Do you want to make an automatic one or just one of those, like...
How do you want to make an automatic one when you don't have a villager yet?
I don't know. Whatchamacallit? So let's just do the thing where you have one block of water. One block of water surrounded by, 8x8 box. Or is it 9x9? I forgot. Hello? What are you doing?
Making stuff?
Hurry up. Why are you so wet? Nah. Okay.
Wait a second.
Are you stuck? Okay, no you're not.
Okay, this is where the water is gonna be. And Ryan move.
So what you do? I'm just watching you. I have nothing to do.
Yeah, call me Senpai and I will let you do something.
Senpai.
Yeah.
You saw nothing.
Well, I did saw something. You were swinging at me.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, you were.
Alright, why don't you do the layout thing? I'm gonna go.
You can help do the layout thing too.
I'm gonna go kill some mobs.
No, get back here.
But there's no mobs to kill. No.
Get back here.
Okay.
And start help building the wheat farm. You know how that wheat farm goes, right?
Sure. I'm just gonna do whatever you're doing on one side to the other side.
No, you know, it's like 8x8, right? It's actually 9x9, right?
Yeah. By the way, this and this aren't, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's 3 and this is 4.
Oh,
it's, yeah. It's not square. Good job, Benjamin. Very good job.
Yeah. Yeah, just start building too. You know how it works, so you can do it.
Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna get a water, just in case one of us fall off.
I already have a water on me.
Yes, well, I'm gonna place another one down, like, right there. Right there. Okay. Alright, get some slabs out. Get some more slabs out. If you fall off, just PV your stuff or try to get to the water. Yeah. Okay. Are we... What? Okay then. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not even again. There should be one more. Okay.
Wait, what are you doing?
That side has 5. It's even now.
Wait, It's what? Wait.
What did you do?
Wait, this is not supposed to be here. It's only supposed to be four.
Oh my god. Okay, get my pickaxe out and RIP all these blocks.
Yeah, I was doing it right from the start and you were like, it's not even. Oh, just did it in time. Oh, just right before I died.
Okay. Oh, shoot! You do know there's a water here, right?
I know, but I couldn't catch it in time.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, and goodbye, cruel world. Oh, jeez, that was a quick death.
I think what I did wrong here.
Oh. Okay. Such melons! What? Mm. I swear there was a melon there, like, a few seconds ago.
I figured I did something wrong here.
It's a magical melon. Okay, what did you do wrong? And why is this here?
Just put it straight.
Let me get these out. And break this. Okay. Yeah, what are you doing?
It's 4x4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But this is 5.
I know, and that is why that was there, why you destroyed it.
Oh. Oh, I get it now, I think. So we don't need this row? Yo, just... do we not want this row?
No, just wait. I'm gonna try to do something with it.
Okay. What are you... I don't understand anymore.
Yeah, we're gonna destroy these.
Okay. Darn, I didn't get any of them. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And you can start placing down the dirt.
Okay. Wow, I still have 64 dirt on me.
What?
Yeah, I don't know how that
happened. So that thing, you didn't took all the dirt while you built that thing and the tree farm.
I have no idea what happened, but I just like looked into my PV and I had more dirt, so.
Oh my goodness. Wow, Ryan, you're such a liar.
How am I a liar? I didn't know.
Still a liar.
Oh geez, okay, yeah, I think I've run out of dirt now. How many dirts do you have, dirt blocks? Give me the blocks.
If it fits perfectly, I will be like, what? And if it don't, it's your fault.
Okay.
Okay, we have 2 more left.
Okay. Do you have the water?
Yep.
Place it down.
Wait. I just need 1 more slab, wait.
I have a slab.
Oh, right. Let's put it right there.
I got it. Dude, I'm smart. Calm down. I am the smartest.
Nope.
Yes.
And now your jaw, Ryan, come back here. Where are you? Where are you? It's a hole, this whole thing.
Oh, wow. Such hard work.
Oh, hey, look at... Do you have any more cobblestone? Give me all the slab you have.
No, I'm
Give me all it. The cobblestone, exactly.
Okay.
All the cobblestone, right?
No, that's all I have.
What?
I have more slabs, but... Oh, wait, actually...
Give me more slab.
I don't think... Here's a stack of cobblestone.
Another thing... Yeah, it doesn't turn the back to do when you jump on it. How do you get iron?
I have no idea, actually. Maybe. Oh, no, no. Remember they have spawners? Maybe people got an iron golem spawner. I don't know.
No, maybe... still, how do you get diamond? You can't. There's no way. It's just you can only buy it from the shop.
Maybe. I don't know. Do you have the wheat?
What? There are seeds, I think, in the chest.
I have 2 seeds on me. Yeah. Some melons. Nope.
It's a watermelon.
Yep. I seem to find a way to get a pumpkin, though.
You made us lost all of them.
Do you want to plant some carrots, too? Cause...
Sure.
Oh, there's a cacti.
I know. Cactus and sugarcane suffer a lot, but we need sand.
Okay. Yeah, I only have 2 seeds, so...
Yeah,
okay. Oh, no, no. What we should do is we should make a, I'll put the carrot in that corner. Yeah. We should, whatchamacallit? We should make a mob spawner.
What do you mean? Oh. Are you sure mob spawns?
I'm pretty sure. We can ask people, do mobs spawn here?
Because do you see this right here? If mob spawns is supposed to spawn. The other ones like these, you made a half slab.
Yeah, I know.
So what does it?
Do mobs spawn here?
Oh, shrimp loin left the game.
Yeah. Is mob spawn on?
Oh, right. I just figured something.
What?
We have steak.
Yeah, no. I was eating steak, like, that whole time. And then I started to eat watermelon afterwards. Watermelon.
Oh, right.
Why is this here?
Do kit daily.
I did that already.
What?
I did that already. It gives you 8 steak. And I still have 5.
I was just being dumb the whole time.
Yes, I know. It's okay, Benjamin. I forgive you.
I'm the one who's supposed to be forgiving you.
Sure. Okay. Whatever. Yep.
I'm gonna go sell all the wood we have right here.
No. Keep a stack. Keep like 1 stack. Alright, yeah, well, I think that was a successful, like, wheat farm making thing. I think we need to expand this, though, when we get more dirt.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, when I break that down, we can do it. What do we need grass for again?
Oh! Oh,
what?
Crap!
What?
Oh, lots of flesh sell for a lot.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Sell for $10.
Oh.
That's a lot.
Well, I have $20 right here, then. Yeah, the dirt is slowly going down. I'm gonna leave that block of whatever it's called there, just in case we need it for some other stuff.
Yeah, now
actually, wait. I'm gonna plant a mushroom up there. Just because, why not? Oh yeah, we can make mushroom stews. If we have the- wait. Because they have gray mushrooms or whatever.
I have color. $281.
Oh. Do you want to leave some for me to like sell? Okay, fine. Whatever. I didn't even want to sell any, okay? No one needs money.
Yeah, sure. And do you know what's the first thing I'm going to buy with it?
What?
I'm going to buy some steak.
Okay. But we already have steak.
You know what, I'm gonna buy some
potatoes. Oh boy.
I'm buying a potato, okay.
Let me see my stats. Okay, excavation 5.
Okay, I just bought a potato.
Mining is 8. Great. Mate, just appreciate. Oh.
Okay, Ryan.
Yeah?
I'm gonna try to change all of our trees to the oak tree, okay?
Why?
Because it drops apples.
Yeah. Alright. I'll help you break them down. I have 4x more pieces of dirt now.
Yeah, but break all the trees. Do you have those axes?
Yeah, I have the axes.
Give me some.
Where are you? Come here. Okay. Take that and that and that. Okay. Get the saplings. Oh yeah, tree feather. Stupid leaves. Wish I could just walk under them. Okay. Let's go and act it. Oh wow, it only worked for one tree. So sad.
I know, because your level is not high enough. What is your level?
I have no idea.
Minus 26.
26? How many trees did you get down?
All the wood we have got so far, I chopped them.
Wood cutting. I am level 1!
Good job.
Yeah! Them first place numbers though. I should have wood felled this one.
I'm just so sad.
Tree fell, I mean, not wood fell. Log.
I'm so sad.
Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna end the episode here.
No, not yet.
Why?
Because I haven't even built my thing yet.
Fine, okay, we may cut until after he builds his thing, so, see you then. Okay, about 30 minutes later, and us doing almost nothing except this. We have magically turned all of the spruce trees into the log of oakiness. I don't know, okay? Just don't worry about it.
And we made the wheat farm and planted some wheat carrots.
No, I think I'm pretty sure we finished that before I cut, but... Yeah. So we need
to find... Right. Now we just need to find the stuff.
I think I'm going to end the episode here because there's nothing else that we really can do or have time to do because I need to leave later. So, yeah.
Good day. Goodbye.
Oh, geez, that sneeze cough, though. Alright, yeah. So, likes and comments would be very much appreciated. Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm saying a lot of okays because why not? Let's all say okay. Whatever. Okay, see you guys. Bye. Thanks for watching.